My name is René Nispeling and I am the product manager for customer service.
My name is Bert Thorvaldsson. I am the product manager in ABB Robotics.
René focuses mostly sort of on the back end, how to turn data into valuable information. And I work more on the front end on how to present things to the customer.
The impact of Internet of Things is a disruptor. Everybody's talking about Industry 4.0. This is where we are. We are connecting robots, but everything that's connected to the robot as well.
When everything is connected and is sending information up into the cloud, that gives us the possibility now to mine all that data for something that is valuable that we could not easily grasp with human methods. It's about getting actionable information really into your hands when things are happening, making it possible to act very, very quickly on things that are happening right now.
People talking to each other, things talking to each other, devices talking to each other. Everything is connected. It sounds maybe like science fiction, but this is where we are today. In the old days, it was about planning, and then you would build, and you would produce, and you would operate. Nowadays, these things happen almost simultaneously, and that means that you have to have these things all connected. So you design in a virtual world, and you almost start to build in the same time. You know at that point already how you're going to operate, and that is only possible thanks to the Internet of Things.
One of the difficulties that we have had is really about connecting robots to the cloud. How do we make that happen? How do we get the customers to wire up the plant? How do we get through the IT department and their firewalls? And how do we make the data traffic happen? What we have seen this far is nothing compared to what's coming. We don't need to connect the robots. We can just shoot the information out in the ether from every robot and it will be there.
Today, it may be things like automatic backups, production reports. In the future, it will be more optimization, prediction, service types that has not really existed before.
It's even difficult for us to imagine right now all the ways that we are going to be able to take advantage of the Internet of Things. We will be able to act more rapidly on things that happen in the factory. We're going to be less dependent on where factories are located. We're going to be able to take advantage of expertise that may sit very far away from the very factories that they are serving. We'll be able to have a lot more flexibility than we've had in the past.
Companies in 1956 and companies 40 years later, they were almost the same companies that were existing. 80% of these companies then are no longer there. It's the companies that invested in connectivity and in the Internet of Things that are taking their place, and they have the future.